Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to be taking a look at the new Kaiweets VT500 non-contact voltage detector. Let's first unbox. Here is the voltage tester packaged. And user manual. And here is the voltage tester. Very nice and clean design. We have to remove this plastic protection from the top. One thing we noticed right away is how easy it is to use. The VT500 has a simple two-button operation, and the LED display clearly indicates the presence of voltage. The detector also has a built-in flashlight for use in low-light conditions. First button is for voltage test and second for polarity test. As you can see, this tester can measure from 12 to 300 volts AC. We will compare the Kaiweets voltage tester with these two other types of testers. With the first type, you can only check the presence of voltage. By touching the wire, you can see if the diode lights up. If it lights up, then there is voltage. It works fine, but we don't know what the voltage is. With this type of tester, you can roughly know what the voltage range is, but you still don't know exactly. You must also have two test wires here. It's not bad, but we still need a more precise answer as to what the voltage is. Now we will test the voltage in the wires with Kaiweets VT500 voltage tester. It can detect current without contact, and by touching the wire and pressing a button, you get the exact voltage passing through the wire. The Kaiweets voltage tester has far more benefits than these other types of testers. It shows the voltage very well and accurately. You can get this tester from the link in the video description. Now we will simulate another real situation, where we will test the electrical outlet. The great feature is this light that will help you see a wire or screw in dark places while checking for voltage. The third function of this great tester is to check batteries and polarity. Press the negative end of the battery and touch the positive end with the voltage tester. If the battery is good, you will hear a sound indicating that there is polarity. In my opinion, this is the best all-in-one tool for voltage testing. If you want to get this tool, check the link in the video description. See you in the next video.